tonight's Alliance of 23 on court number two. Hustle in the second. Go on by three. 42 seconds remaining on court number one. Georgia Knights coming out hot on court number two. Boyang, 22 seconds remaining on court number one. Let's make Virginia Hustle going back to the line.
Hey, we need those.
Oh, he's probably on the floor anyway.
West Virginia Hustle goes out by three. With a tie. West Virginia Hustle with the win on court number one.
Move! Go! Get down the court!
Wait for it.
West Virginia Hustle Lambert.
Made two, Davon, stay with him.
Arena court. Two winners of last night, Twin Hoops, Elite versus Carolina Rebels. One of the top independent teams in South Carolina. Playing on court, the arena court. Up 50-8. Leading the way for Georgia Knights on court, number two. Rising Pro with an and-one. Last year was 17 points in the game in the first half. Four skills on court number four. Three ball on court number three for Team United.
All the way.
Make sure to get your official Big Shots gear on the entrance of the gym. Official branded Big Shots gear being sold. Compression event t-shirts and more. TV Night coming out hot on 12-1.
Red ball. Red ball. Red ball.
All right, red right, red right,
red right, red
right.
Hey, bro.
All right, let's go.
Number 55, Mike Shear with a hot hand in the first half. At 19 first half points, number 55. Shots Elite North Carolina for three on court number one.
Thank you. That's every 50-50 ball, that's the difference.
All right.
Isaiah. That's what we need. Hustle to every ball. Let's go.
Aiden Johnson, the last lay-in, number two. Consistent Big Shots All-Star. Reminder, All-Star teams will be announced next week per age division. Be sure to check out scoring leaders, all stats posted at BigShots.net and at Big Shots Nation app. Trey Ball, good for next level. Court one.
Let's go, defense.
Final on court number five.
Three steps. That was not in the act, bro.
Thank you.
not playing defense. Thank you. We got to put the pressure on him right now.
Thank you.
Tell him, call him when it's a real foul. I hate that referee, man. He is beyond terrible. That dude is beyond terrible.
How did you not see the mismatch?
Chatsworth, North Carolina with the lead on court number one. We're tipping off on court number two. 11 o'clock session underway. West Virginia crossover 2024 taking on NLPB 2K23. Coach Bess's squad. Court two. Marshall Hall of Famer, former NBA standout Tamar Slay. Team Slay 2025 versus AJ Foyer Elite. AJ Foyer, cornerback in the NFL. Starting to pass all-star. Number one, Amar Maxwell, one of West Virginia's top guards in 2024 on court two. Amar Maxwell at Shady Springs, West Virginia.